everyone, this is Annabella Fig, and welcome back to Farm Manager 2021. So we're working on the scenario, the first customer, so we have to make a bunch of oil for them. Right now we got all of our plants going in the ground to make the oil, and we got some crops for to feed our animals. We're doing really well, got a lot of money in the bank, a lot of stuff to sell, so pretty happy with this so far. Sell off these raspberries. So everything's doing well. I think I'm gonna look at building our oil factory here. So we're ready to go with that. We're gonna plop that right there. And we should be able to put enough workers in that house right there. So once these, we might need to make some more facilities for when these crops come off. I think we'll build another warehouse. Or I'm not sure, we'll see which one we end up needing more. But we've been doing really well financially, so I'm not worried about ending up in a pinch. Not enough warehouse space. Okay, you know what? Let's just build in our warehouse then. Nope, can't squeeze it there. Warehouse is too far away. What if we plant? We'll put one right there. But I'm sure we'll need the space anyways. Alright, we're gonna have to get ready to build or buy a combine. That's gonna be super expensive. So I'm gonna start keeping an eye on it and see if I can pick up one used. Not quite. Do I need a potato planter? I think I do. Oh, we're already making colza oil. Oh, I must have bought it. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna worry about that. Left. Is it too far out of the worker range? It probably is. Same with that one. So we're going to, we're gonna put a worker house right. Not gonna reach. We're just gonna bulldoze those two fields. Better be happy. Nope, not buying colza. Got a ton coming off the field in a minute here. Silo. So we're just gonna build a large silo. That's done. See this fancy combine go do their magic. Paid so much money for it. Alright, now we should have enough for our factory to get going again. Well, they gotta go through and I think make the bales. The oil. Alright, we're making our bales. They're processing the colza. We're gonna need more. Thank you. Okay, yeah, we got a lot of colza on there. So next, what's coming off? We got the hemp coming off in 11 days. And we got all the equipment we'll need for that. So once that comes off, we'll switch it over. I really just found with this game, you have to be able to get yourself profitable before you start with these fields. I mean, I got a lot of machinery, and I mean, it helps having this thing. Let's check on how some of these machines are doing. Some of this equipment looks a little rough. Four days for hemp. Might be able to get a second round of colza off. I guess we'll see. I don't know if we'll actually need it. Yeah, we'll probably need it, because I think... Nope, we got plenty in there. Just gotta get over there. Alright, there it goes. Okay, so we need a chest trailer and a... We have a combine. Where's my comb? Oh, they went to the corn. Oh, whatever. So we'll have corn for the animals, that's fine. Watch him dump in the corn. Alright. Gotta go park itself and then reroute. Not enough staff. There's plenty of staff. Watch our hemp come off. Uh-oh. Ostriches on fire. Roasted ostrich. Looks like they're fainting. Let's buy them food. Turn back around. And our... Oh, let's renovate for the ostriches. So we're almost done with the oil, so when we're done with that one, we'll switch over to hemp oil. Flax seed is coming off now. And we have all of our raspberries coming off again, so we are doing pretty well for ourselves. we have enough colza oil. So let's switch over to hemp. And then we're gonna sell all of our colza. And all of our straw. We got soya coming off too. Alright, we're doing well. They're hand picking the buckwheat. Upgrade increases speed and the speed of strength regeneration for seasonal workers by 15%. And I think we need more food. Let's sell us that colza because we don't need it. I thought I sold it all, but I don't know what happened there. Alright, lots going on here. Okay, that's for our food. So I'm not gonna buy any of that. I don't think we need any straw either. A lot of hemp to produce. Or hemp oil to produce, I mean. I do have the money for it. And then I'll have to just make our worker house. Should not have sold that organic straw. Oopsies. We did need that, so don't sell that in the future. Somebody eats that. Alright, we're gonna make this we'll check back on Pickett and our worker. Okay. Alright, let's see what else we need to buy. Fine. We are in the bottom. We need room in the silos. Our silos are too full. Or is it just not a silo close enough? That's probably a problem. It's gonna plop one right there. Well, plenty of space now. Plenty of silos. Okay. Alright. We are in pretty good shape here. I'm gonna leave it off here for now. Let me know what you guys think so far, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.